In this simulation, we will cover how to create a template in Adobe Dreamweaver. The first thing that we have to do is make sure we have a file in our template website that we can create a template from. So over in the local files for my template website, I'm going to right click and select new file. Now I'm just going to name this template.html. Hit enter on the keyboard and go ahead and double click the template.html file to open it up. Now we can add any information that we want to show up on all the pages in our website, such as a heading, and I'm going to add a link to my page one. I'm also going to add a horizontal rule to my template. To do this, go to Insert, HTML, and click on Horizontal Rule. Now, a horizontal rule is a good way to separate the information such as your heading and all the different page links from the body and content on each page in your website. The last thing that we have to add to our template is an editable region. To do this, go to Insert, Template Objects, and Editable Region. Dreamweaver is going to tell you that it's automatically going to convert this document to a template. Click OK. And now we can name the editable region anything we want. A simple example is body. Click OK. And now you can see that the body editable region has been added to our template. Now remember, when you apply a template to a page in your website, the editable region is the only region where you can edit information on that page. The last thing that we have to do is save our file as a template. So go to File, Save as Template. Now make sure you're working in the correct website. There's no existing templates in my template website. We can describe what the template is, or we can change the name for the template, but I'm just going to save it as template. Go ahead and click on Save. Dreamweaver asks if it wants to update links. Click Yes. Now you can see over in the local files for the template website, a templates folder has been created. And if you open that up, you can see that the template.dwt file has been placed in that folder. Now we can go ahead and select the template.html file and delete it. The next simulation will cover how to apply a template to a page in your website.